Thank you. yourselves, young man?
Say again.
Would you like to introduce yourselves?
Ian Fountain.
Any relationship to Bishop Fountain on the west side? No? Okay.
I'm Stephen Mills.
God bless you. We thank the Lord for you. And I know that it's warm up there. We got these big old seal beam lights. Most people don't understand when you're up here, it's about 10 degrees hotter than these lights. Go ahead, go take care of that. If you put some more lights up here, give us the intensity without the heat. But we deeply appreciate the Bush being able to engage you all to come out. We have a special blessing for you, of course. But we invite you to come back anytime. Yeah. And if you don't come back on your own, we're going to invite you back again. Because this has been very inspirational for us. Again, I know you young men have lots of things you could be doing other than being here, but you could not be doing anything more important than glorifying God. We're here in number, but the sacred scripture tells us in the book of Isaiah, whenever Israel went to worship, they brought